upstairs. Hey guys, what's up? And I'm Wisdom. Woo! I'm here today and I'm going to mail myself my box. Now, this is not really considered a box, but it's cardboard. So, just calm down. My voice really went off pitch. Like, I was like, it's cardboard! So, we're gonna tape it together. I'm gonna give myself some snackies inside here, and that's why we're gonna go in the pantry. Come on, let's go in the pantry, and let's see some of the snackies. Now, there are a lot of snacks, like chocolate Oreos. Thins, of course. We gotta be healthy with those thins, you know. Chewy, peanut butter, chocolate chip. I mean, they're still kind of healthy. A lot of crackers, cookies. I love these things. I mean, some of them. I got myself some almond greens. Reese's spread. I could put some. I got a bunch of this inside here. Okay, yeah. Tostitos! Of course. There's a lot of fruits and veggies in the fridge, but we're gonna stay in the pantry. Oh, to stay super healthy, we're going to eat these oats and honey. I think that these are probably the healthiest.
Yeah.
They're really good.
Yeah.
But I think they're a secret laxative. Like the oats are the laxative.
And exactly.
So that's my laxative. So I probably won't bring it because I'm gonna have a little baggie in there, and I'm just gonna kind of. I mean, yeah. I'm gonna have to put some music in there. I used up all my data, sadly. I'll just use your phone. We got data. Mom does too. I could make me some muffins. I mean,
will you stop me? That'll be nutritious. Yeah, can you be quiet? I'm in here.
It's Wisdom Wolf. And
okay. Be quiet, Sophia. Just film it upstairs. I'm in here.
Okay, so
I'm in the closet. It's dark in here. Can you please
here?
Stop and be quiet.
There's some sushi, some zucchini.
Can you please film that upstairs?
They're either zucchini or cucumber.
It's zucchini.
Zucchini.
Hard-boiled eggs. Oh, I love me some hard-boiled eggs. This will keep me full. This is healthy. It's got protein. So it's
fine. Beat me up.
Ambrose, what are you doing? Ambrose.
Just get him upstairs. I don't want his name on the internet. Okay, you can keep filming, Tyler.
Yeah, it is.
Rather be in a dark world away from you, dear.
There's Miracle Whip. I don't like mayonnaise, but I love Miracle Whip.
Rather die than be here.
Okay, so this is my box. I know. It doesn't look like a box right now.
It's really dark.
With better lighting. Something called editing that us YouTubers use. Not in that box. I can just already tell. So what I'm going to wear is just like this tank top and please pause and with YouTube magic. No, keep filming and then pause. With YouTube magic right now, I will have a nice top that is very like short because it's not gonna be air conditioned, but I'm going to be surrounded by air conditioning right now. Okay, so let's go. Ready, set.
Look at me.
Okay, so I'm going to use this bottle. I am going to wash this first because it had soap in it. Still kind of smells like soap, but we'll just put this top on it and we'll find a top for it, okay? So it won't though. I've got multiple snacks that I'm going to put in here. but we are going to have to go downstairs a bit. So this is not my box. This is like food stuff. See up here? See this? Yeah, this will be my box. I know they're gonna think, oh wow, this is cray cray. They're gonna find out that there's a human in here. But they won't. Because guess what? We are going to put it inside. And then they won't ever know that a human's in here. We of course have to close it. And then we'll just put this inside a box. Very durable, you see. Now, you see this box right up here? Yeah, I need you to get that down. Thank you. Thank you, my handyman. Now, this is where I made a Barbie house. I was going to use it, but now I'm thinking we should not. Yeah. We're not going to use this. I don't know where I got this down. Nor that I ever brought this down. We could have used this, but we can't. We could have done this as well, but I said no, that would be not safe for humans. A human being. So I'm just gonna sit like this. Mermaid, watch, do like a slow-mo, come over here, no, go.
Cue the dramatic music.
We need to add that. Okay, let's just stop. Okay, no. So what I'm going to do is cut this open and put new batteries in it so I can actually see. Or just put the flashlight on some foam and do that. Whatever works. Of course, need to bring a portable charger. Or just put my phone on power and game mode. I don't know. I need to relax while I'm in the seat. So, I don't freak out forever. So I'm gonna bring my trusty friend, Origami Yoda. Origami Yoda is my trusty friend. He always helps me.
Yes, I do.
That was not me talking. That was Origami Yoda. So he's obviously gonna come with me.
Obviously.
In the box.
Yeah.
Now, I need to find some food. Need to find something. So we are going to have a quick trip downstairs and we're gonna get something. Okay. Film it, please. Don't pause. I know the lighting's horrible in here.
It's just really dark.
My eyebrows on fleek.
Can't see anything. Still can. Maybe.
Just pretend.
Okay.
say this if anyone wants to. Or this. All sorts of ideas here. Of course, I'll bring some carrots. Give this to someone.
Sorry, something was spoiled.
You're not. I'll just fill myself like this.
You.
Did you start?
Yeah, bless you.
Hello! Okay, so this will be my water. This is where I will pee. Yeah. I'll pee inside here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna eat some carrots. Healthy. I'm gonna eat a chewy bar. Maybe some crackers. Maybe some ice cream. I could be crazy. But, this will be my home. Oh yeah, I forgot. I put my origami yoda in here. Right. So me and my friend origami yoda will be here for a little while.
I will not enjoy this. No, I won't.
Oh, okay, origami yoda. My trip. Okay, so, we're gonna try and fit inside this box. So, get all my stuff. Come over here, please. I just want them to see how neat this will be. I am stacking the water bottles on top of each other, so there's extra room for me. I don't need these cookies. I've got a couple holes in here, so I'll be okay. So see inside the box. Just look at them. So that, I don't want to step on my origami yoda. So, it's in the box. Now, we're just gonna get me uncomfortable. And do that. Okay, pause the video.